Yeah, no, it keeps going down that way, and then there's this way, too. We'll just keep going straight. I can't get the gas mask on because I don't want to breathe in asbestos. Oh, that's sketchy as fuck. It keeps going. Okay, we're going back. We're gonna try the other way because I'm not getting down on my knees. It looks wet. Right now we have nothing on the gas meter. First turn. That was a left. First turn left. So when we're coming back, we go right. There's more. It goes that way. Shit, man. Relics from the past. Old ass fan. Shit. This goes so much deeper than I thought it did. I'm not touching anything in there. Damn. Damn. Just keeps going. I think that's the end of our line. I don't want to get my shoes wet. Well, I already got them wet. It's just like, I don't want to go further. I'm pussying out, guys. I think the rest of the way back, it's literally just going to be safe, as the gas meter did not go off anytime, and it's on the highest setting too. Again, I'm keeping the gas mask on. Don't want no black mold or black lung. Definitely want to come back here with my friends. I'm probably going to come back here more and more and learn more about this place, as I still barely know anything, because I've only been down here twice. This is my second time. And I don't know how far these tunnels go. They go up, down, left, right, all over the fucking place. But gas masks, regular masks, rebreathers, respirators, whatever, highly recommend them. Any type of mask that helps you prevent yourself from inhaling asbestos, definitely use. No matter how hard it gets to breathe, keep your mask on. It's getting hard to breathe. Deep breath. I think for like shits and gigs, we should put the gas meter away. I think I need to get out of here. Oh my god, it's so fucking hot. Maybe I should come back in the winter, huh? Fuck me. Maybe come back in the winter in negative 4 weather. There we go. Hmm. Hot! Hot! Ow! Fuck, the water's hot! Fuck! Ah, oh, that went through my clothing! Last time it was on top of my rain jacket. It hit my pants! My beautiful thighs, my thick, voluptuous thighs. We're almost there, guys. Ow. Not touch any metal in here. Do not touch any metal without gloves, that is.